Tahiti is probably the most laid-back place I've ever been. I've had some really fun times here.
The ultimate wave, you know, the Hupo gave me everything I have right now.
Chopu is a really dangerous wave. Every bit as intense as any wave in the world. I love the wave, it's very exciting, it's very challenging. It's a radical place, you know?